And you know, back in my day, when I was on drugs, I used to be a prostitute. Oh yeah, I was a hooker, but I wasn't a good hoe. It's hard to be a hoe when you got bad feet. I used to be out there in the corner and my feet be swollen and shit. And the other hoes be rubbing my feet and I had my little stool out there. And the other hoes be like, what's wrong? I said, my feet hurt. And at the end of the night, I'd be tired because the gout done kicked in and the white go-go boots was busting my ass and the cars be riding by. And I'd be like, pussy! And they'd be like, what the fuck was that? And the tricks be like, come here. I'm like, this ain't the kind of pussy that come here. You gotta come get this pussy. My feet hurt and my pinky toe is dead. When I got clean, I got me a job in the rehab and they had me working with all the hoes. They said, Raj, you could best help the hoes. I said, I don't know what to do with these bitches. So I got creative with the hoes. I got them all dressed up one day. I put them in the conference room. I said, okay, hoes, we're gonna get you a resume together. They said, what you gonna put on my resume? I ain't never do nothing but sell pussy. I said, first of all, a prostitute ain't nothing but a customer service representative, bitch. Your job is to service the customer. They said, what you gonna put on there for my skills? I said, what the hell you did? They said, how you gonna do that? I said, if you ever slept with more than one man at the same time? They said, hell yeah. I said, you work well with others. You's a team player, bitch. You ever slept with a man and you didn't get your money? They said, absolutely. I said, that's volunteer work, community service. What's your favorite sexual position? They said all of them. I said, you flexible. They can put your ass in any position. You ever been poked in the ass and gave a blowjob at the same time? They said, absolutely. I said, baby, you are multitasking. You can perform a variety of tasks in a high energy environment. You ever slept with a man and it was over just like that? They said all the time. I said, you have the ability to get the job done in a timely fashion. I said, damn, girl, your resume looking better than mine. Then the white girl gonna try to challenge me in front of the other hoes. She's like, what you gonna do when they ask me for my references? I said, some of them guys you were sleeping with. She said, I had two with the same last name, Mr. Johnson. I said, you work for a Fortune 500 company, bitch. You work for Johnson & Johnson. Then I challenged her back because I had to have the last word. I said, you ever slept with a white man? She said, absolutely. I said, well, you know how to downsize. Look at the white people. Look at the white men like, fuck you, bitch. Let that marinate. You'll figure it out by Friday.